Fascinator, where would I be? Weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you.
Yeah.
You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
An intruder! Something fun!
A flying sniper bot? That's a new one.
My fault that the Lombax got away.
Let's see here. I like it.
Yeah. Resistance's promises.
An intruder! What a surprise!
About those archives. Gary said his apprentice is at the archives.
Interdimensional anomaly detected.
No!
Whoa!
Hey!
So embarrassing.
You all right? That was quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe, maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now.
Hey.
In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. We will need help from the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
Love it.
my job!
What? Are you okay?
Yes, sorry. I have not been this close to fighting for a long time.
Since nobody else is using this shipment, might as well check it out.
Forces have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Bro, brothers. I am relieved you are all right.
It is, like, so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-746. No!
Did Nefarious' troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure, but we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, no. Sister. And Lombax.
Temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. They are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure. You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
I told you the trap would work. No one can resist Raritanium.
Good woman, shall we? This is a good boost.
You found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice. Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial/Doom.
Oh, I hate slash doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Forest Temple. Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some!
Yeah.
that's a wood. That's a good one.
Ratchet, I must use that terminal to do not worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. Go.
Temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see.
Are those rubber boots I see?
So, follow the path as fast as you can. Ratchet, hurry! We are running out of time! Ah, we made it! The next shrine is just ahead.
Done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
As those monks, perpetual optimism!
Sniper bots!
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the Lombax in this? My sensors are barely functional.
Once this fog clears, the monks...
There they are! I hope no one is hurt.
Another day, I recommend we question the prisoners immediately.
And repeat your galactic class rule from before.
So I can free the others. Oh no, a Zeta virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Those poor monks!
Okay, I just need to delete the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for a rest. And that is... It can shoot now, too? No problem. I can find some cover. Hold on. That pod hijacked the computer to make a ship. I rerouted the energy away from that stupid... virus. No more shield!
Yes, he was.
Last time wasn't a fluke after all. I am good at this.
We're done.
I am relieved you are all safe. But now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh, yeah. Let's meet up back in Mudtown. No. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you.
Go, ready?
This is fun! Yes! The rift! No! They're already here! It'll destroy everything!
This place will make a formidable war machine!
Generator switch flip coming up.
Generator.
Oh!
We cannot get inside until we power the generator.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
There you go.
Huh?
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet. Make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes, I will try.
Awesome.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kodaro Station.
shields do not get enough love. Give the Void Repulsor some sugar and watch as it blocks and returns fire.
Jeez, I got a lot of...
Buy it while you can, sweet cheeks. More power is always a good thing.
What's my second most used weapon? To be fair, it's probably the Enforcer.
Bless your heart! You already own that one!
Let's see here. The next one will be the Enforcer.
Oh, my stars! That is a good one!
Everything.
Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades.
One of our senior archivists.
Whoa, can it be? A brother Lombax?
You know we're not related, right?
Chow we are, by our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out. That's almost...
So, I had a weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension. In existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
Looks for the leg armor. When you find more, bring him back here.
I'll do that later. Have to do something about it.
Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
How do I get out of here?
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station. Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Kadaro Station.
Until then, stay beautiful, and I will see you in the next stream. Peace. Bye-bye.